Hey, I'm Jeff from AvidMax, and today we've got the Rossignol Short Haul Ski Bag here. It's a really nice ski bag, has a couple of awesome features. And one thing you're gonna notice as you pick it up is that it's quite a bit thicker than some of the other Rossignol ski bags. So it's got a padded side on it here, and then it also has a hard back to it. And that's just gonna be great as you're throwing your gear in here, especially your skis, being able to protect not only the skis, but the bindings as well. It's got a pretty good amount of room in there. So it says it's gonna fit one pair of your downhill skis, you know, or maybe two pair of some Nordic skis there. But even with just one pair in here, you can see it's got a lot of extra room in it. So if you want to be able to throw some of your other gear in here, especially some gear right here along the side of the bindings, just to keep them a little bit more protected, it's going to have plenty of room for that. But it's a nice looking interior of the bag here, a little bit of padding to keep it protected. And then once you zip it up here as well, even after you've got some of your extra gear in there, it has some compression straps here as well, so you can put the stuff in and then pull those tight on both sides. It's just gonna do a great job of keeping your skis in place, but also keeping kind of some of that other gear from sliding around too much. It's got a real nice carrying handle there, a great spot to put a name, you know, that way if you're throwing it in the airplane or whatever, put something there to let people know whose bag it is. The outside is made out of a mix of polyester and PVC. It's got a pretty waterproof finish on it, so as you're gonna be dropping it in the snow, it's not gonna soak all the clothes that are in the back. It's got also a nice set of, see if we can show you these, heavy duty wheels on the bottom there as well. Obviously they're not gonna do quite as good when you actually are getting up there to the slopes. They'll get gunked up with some snow pretty quickly, as pretty much any of the wheels would, but certainly taking around the airport and things like that, be real easy to do that. So all in all, it is a great bag. It's gonna help keep your skis nice and protected. Got enough room to throw a little bit of extra gear in. I can't think of a better bag than this one. If you liked our video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, as well as add any comments or suggestions down below. For more fly fishing and outdoor related videos, subscribe to our AvidMax YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you out there. I swear my love is true. I use my heart over my mind. I'm not over you.